All right, guys. So it's your man Ham back in the mix here with 76, and we hit 31. I'm like, you know what? I got to see what Animal Friend is about. I don't care. I got to see it. So that's what we're doing. We got it equipped. We're good. Let's do it. What is my carry weight? 235, dude. Like, what? This shit just keeps stacking higher and higher. It never goes away. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, that's the one. Yeah, okay. So, anyway, we gotta go see Rose. Should be a workshop around. I think it's right around here. Yeah, here it is. Okay, that helped a lot. Oh, we got Scorps. Really? Fuck you, Scorpion. I got a disease, probably. Take it. It's weird, this place is always stocked with frag grenades. All the corpses usually have them. See frags? From wounds, how stupid. My life
here. Always a bonus. So, looks like you got yourself a deal. I'll just take that little uplink off your hands. Abby included instructions on how to install it. Not like I need them. So, you're off the hook there. I guess all you have to do is make it back to her bunker for the next steps. You hear that, Madigan? It's mission accomplished after all. Better now that the radio's working. Hey, maybe I can get in contact with others like you. You know, start the Raiders up again. A girl can dream, can't she?
Your dumbass is a robot, so Kim's ain't gonna do nothing for you. Unless you got a brain or in some biology in there or something. Alright, so what are we looking at here? Return to Abby's bunker? Jeez, man. Like, they just will not let you escape from this shit. Another 30 fucking caps. You know what's funny, though? I'm just gonna go ahead and... I gotta go to my camp anyway. It's halfway between it. Give me some heavy inventory management. I was sitting at 150 weight. Like, I don't know why I'm sitting at this crazy weight right now. Okay, just as a courtesy. What? Wow. This level 20 piece of shit. It's taking shotgun shells to the head. Like, really, bro? And I got all these... Oh, man. I got all these fucking shotgun perks. A level 20 rat is just sitting here taking double barrel shotgun shells to the head. No problem. By the way, I shouldn't be able to contact the disease when I'm in my fucking power armor. No way. They're biting through my armor. Okay? Let's be real. Oh, yeah. Cool. Yeah, Weeping Sores, cool. It's like, bruh, really? Trying to do my thing, y'all being assholes. I'm at 239, dude. Shit. Where's my base at? A little water. I'm at 236. Why? Must have some kind of crazy bullshit going on. Alright. Jump out of the armor. Again, it's so stupid. They don't let you do your management inside your armor. It's completely dumb. Okay. Everything's scrapped, so we can actually scrap here. Nothing. So everything is an 8 or something. Yeah, nothing I have I want to scrap. So now I have to look at our actual inventory. There's a pound right there. can't believe they don't tell you the weight of the stack. That is so stupid. Aluminum scrap. Okay, straw junk. Okay, that took off 10 pounds. How do I have 226? BRB. Let's do this inventory horse shit. There's no room to budge here. No room to budge here. Okay. No room to budge here either. Glowing meat steak. Yummy. Mole rat chunks. That's 4 pounds. Everything weighs a lot. It's really annoying. It's two, there's 4 pounds, there's five. There's 7 pounds. Purified water. Just they don't show you what is taking up the most amount of weight because they don't show you the stack weight. How did they overlook this? Okay, that is 5 pounds. I have 13 pounds of stim packs. I got 13 in my safe. Damn. Put 7 in there. Why can't I fucking break shit down here? I should be able to. Miscellaneous. There's a pound, there's 3 pounds. Store all that shit. Store half of those. Store all that. Store all the gunpowder, I don't care. Iron, that's 2 pounds. I mean, this. Why is this shit in with the miscellaneous? It makes no sense. All of the. Everything is fucked up. None of that weighs anything. But still, where's all this coming from? It's gotta be my ammo, right? .38 rounds. We'll store fucking 600 of those. We'll put another 300 in the bank. Keep the 45s. The 50 caliber ball? 10 millimeter. Fusion cell. My fusion cores take up a lot. Because look at this. It's 18. Oh, that's what it is, my fusion cores. I'm just gonna store a bunch of this shit. Yeah, a lot of it is this fusion cores and ammo. Plasma cartridges? Like, what the fuck? I mean, it's just getting annoying as shit to do this. It always has been. What am I saying? You know this. Anyway, where are we going? Alright, we're gonna swing over to here. So we got our inventory sorted pretty good. We dumped a lot of shit off. Man, it's kind of painstaking. Like, when you combine, like, if the inventory system was efficient, to the point where you could easily manage everything, it wouldn't be such a hassle. The problem is that it sucks. I need some heavy refinement. We have cores, so we got to use them. Damn right, Hooker. Next on the list, the Scorched Detection Network. Excuse me? That'll link us all together, right? First step is cake. Look at my desk for a holotape labeled Master. It's got everything you're gonna need to get this done. Then, you're heading to the... Ooh, nuke mine, stim pack. Damn, we just get all kinds of goodies. Armory access on the main entrance terminal to get inside. Once it's been uploaded and installed, I've got another recording set up for you. So make sure you're safe enough to hear it. We fled from Harper's after a Scorch Beast attack. So who knows what lives there now. Be careful.
Load the Master Holotape in the Armory Terminal. Where the fuck is that at? Course, further south. Alright. Well, looks like we're going to the Treehouse Village.
That is, but I don't want to mess with it. Just gonna slowly back away. I do not feel like fighting that shit right now. Thirsty? Ah, shit. Coca-Cola.
Whoa, what is that? Some weird looking shit. Baby. If this game needs mods so badly, Bethesda should just let people. They should work with the community to enable mods that make sense. Like officially approved Bethesda mods. Just like they have with Fallout 4. Oh yeah. The problem is that they're paid mods, which is not a mod. A paid mod is not mod. It's DLC. Which DLC is a mod too, but traditionally, in the sense of modern digital game economics, yeah, it's DLC. Damn, I can't even get in the fort. I'm hoping this car will blow a hole in the wall. That'd be really cool if it did that. Dude, can I infiltrate your base, please? That's all I'm trying to do. Don't be hating. Okay, we got a cooking station. You gotta find a way in here, boys. The fact that I'm being kept out makes me want in more. I think that's how nature works. More resistance. The more push, the more pull. Oh, this is annoying. Okay, where's my objective? I don't even care. We need to get all the scrap possible. That's what you learn when you're fucking playing this game. All scrap counts, because you're going to need it eventually. If you don't, then you don't, but it's better to have it than not need it. And to need it and not have it. It's one of the best sayings ever. Ever in mankind. Wow, really? Weird that even with my shotgun perk cards, I don't know, I just feel like I should be dominating a level 16. Makes no sense. Load the holotape. Alright, we can do that. But this game has too much potential for Bethesda not to pay attention. But at the same time, the complications that come with co-op and instances and all that, yeah, it's a lot of development. But it's cool you can just play a Fallout game with your friends, and that's what this is. I think it's just it's a Fallout friend game. Look at this dumbass. Look at this shit. Bleed from wounds for 3 hours? What is going on with this? That is trash. Three hours of gameplay. Like, no way that's real, right? We'll take a super sledge. Can't do anything from this side. Dumb as fuck. Okay. Okay, can I go somewhere, please? Like, maybe you cannot. Mm. What about the, what's up with the scarcity of the 5.56 rounds, too? No! I didn't even see my HP, bro. I'm a dumbass. This is my fault. Where we at? Yes, yeah, that was totally my fault. I have nothing to say. My fault.
Oh, always a good time. Alright, we're back in. Let's see. Holy shit, we got 16 frag grenades. Oh, okay, you wanna be gay? Suck on some of that. That didn't hurt him? There you go. Like from one of the slimes from the Mucinex commercial. Neck bone connected to the ear bone. There's no universe where that's not funny. That's another thing. I think humor transcends universes, possibly. Got 40 pounds to play with, let's go. It's on me, baby. Got all these diamonds on. Oh, 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 oh. Ow, oh, oh, oh. Shut the fuck up. Okay, we did just pick up a bunch of weapons, so. Oh my god, 160. They take 50 cal balls. That's interesting. I mean, it'd be fun to jack around with, I guess. They both have a 204 range. This one fires a little faster. So the trade-off is damage. We'll put it in there just for fun. So slowly about to blow up. Oh god. I need some mutant hound meat. Mutant hound chops. Or rat chunk. Who the fuck is shooting me? Got all these diamonds on me. It's on me, baby. Dumbass song.
hear another turret upstairs. Oh, minigun. I'll take it. Oh shit, 100 rounds of 5 mil. Now that is a nice find. Another Gatling gun. Okay. Can I jump over this? That'd be hilarious. I think I can jump over it. Looks like I might have the height. Haha! What's up, bitch? Brotherhood of Steel. Oh, load it in there, okay. Master Holotape? Yeah, there we go.
Were successful, and you're legitimately triggering this next message. If not, I guess I'm speaking to no one, and none of this is going to matter. But I digress. You want to find Senator Sam Blackwell's terminal, and use the master holotape to download the files we need. It should be fun, since you get to visit the one and only Charleston Capitol building. Still intact, last I saw. Then, find the nearest relay tower, upload all that hard-earned data. Piece of cake, right?
Black powder pistol. Pimpin'. I guess I'll go with the combat rifle. Caps, bro. Which is fine. We just got to do our thing, you know? Huh. Ah, okay. Enemies nearby. Of course. Of course. Yes. Indubitably. I'm over encumbered, dude. Oh, this is so annoying. I really don't care about these. I mean, actually, what am I doing? I'm sure I have other stuff I could drop. Like a minigun? Drop it. And another Gatling gun. Which weighs another 20 pounds. So yeah, we got plenty of inventory space to play with. Alright.
Got all these diamonds on me. That's on me, baby.
Mm-hmm. My pups are goat. Okay. Oh my goodness. No! I'll be right back. All right, here we go. We stopped tracking the dumb shit. All right. Dude just fell through the floor. That was awesome. Wow, no kills, eh? Yeah, my worms are rad, bro. Alright. I know it's hilarious. Shut the fuck up. Updated. Oh. We're still getting small amounts of XP from these assholes. Boom shakalaka. Frag mine. Why not? Cold water? Yes. Oh, the holotape, okay. It's all about the master holotape. Ah, oh, what the fuck? Use this black powder ass pistol just to see what it looks like. Oh, hot dog. Oh, hot dogs is the bomb, dude. Oh shit, we're getting close to our limit again. Yeehaw. Like, you see what I'm saying? Like, you just constant. Have to worry about your... Missed him. That's hilarious. It's awesome. It's like, what's the point though? It takes so long to shoot. Piss. Let me do this shit. Damn, load much? This is on SSD, man. I couldn't imagine playing this shit on a fucking hard drive. Getting access to this fucking terminal. The fact there's no local maps either is garbage. But whatever. Look how inaccurate this shit is, too. Thank all of you for participating in our zombie slaughter today. And giving me absolutely nothing. Oh, that's okay, but... You're basically garbage. Sit down, bitch. Alright, we need lots of health right now. What's crazy is this could be a masterpiece type game. Like 10 out of 10 across the board, but they have to put a lot more effort into it. Okay, we're good. We're good on food. This could be like one of their most amazing franchises, which the single player is. This is like a spin-off and it's good, it's fun. It needs to be a full-fledged MMO. This is like a half-baked MMO. That's what it is. And let's be real. Which is fine, I'm totally happy with it. But I want more. And I need to push it, they need to keep pushing it. They should have named it something else too. 76 is just like, okay. Name it something good. 76 just fucks up the numerical code of the progression. Oh, is this a core? Yes, it is. Nice. Okay. Should be a core here somewhere. Oh, it's gone. Somebody jacked it. We have weapons workbench, though, so we're going to jump out and try to open that bitch up. Really dirty water. I even have the perk, man. Red X. And yeah, right away. Hop out the soup. It's weird how they chose to implement the suit, too. It's just like, just let me put it on. Let me go ahead and modify and repair while I'm here. Don't care. Common rifle. Got a Gatling gun, a revolver, yeah, I want that. And of course my sledge has got to be maintained. Uh-oh. Got a crash going on. Okay, we're good. But that'll be it for this one, guys. We'll see you next time. Peace.